Today, we are going to learn a neon sunset eye makeup.
Hi guys, start by brushing your brow hair upwards. Now using a clear mascara, I am setting my brow hair in place. Taking a brow pencil, draw a line below and above following my natural brow line, followed by filling in the sparse areas of my brows. Next, carving my brows with a concealer and using the same concealer as my eye base so the colors pop. Starting the look by depositing orange shade all over the eye socket or crease. Now, taking a neon yellow shade on a small blending brush and blending the orange into the yellow. Make sure you keep the brush slantwards and keep blending. Taking a clean tapered blending brush and doing some more blending. Next, I am placing the neon pink on my whole lid until orange and making sure to blend it gradually into the orange. Now applying primer to moisturized skin. Next, applying an illuminating cream on my high points and tapping to blend it into my skin. I just love how it gives an instant glow. Taking my foundation and mixing 2 drops of facial oil. Applying the foundation, don't forget to pull it to your neck. Now blending it with a dense foundation brush. I like to go over the foundation with my beauty sponge to give an airbrush effect. Applying concealer to my under eye, bridge of the nose, chin and the center of the forehead. Going ahead and blending it. Setting my concealer with loose powder. Now bronzing my cheeks and also the temple of my forehead. Adding flush of blush to my cheeks and my nose for sun-kissed look. Setting and melting my makeup together with setting spray. Now applying highlighter to my cheekbones, tip of the nose, bridge of the nose, cupid's bow and forehead. Applying same pink to my lower lash line and blending it further with orange and yellow. Now applying a yellow shimmer to my inner corner using a white kohl in my waterline. Applying eyeliner followed by mascara. Adding glue to my falsies. Instantly lifts up the whole look to next level. Now outlining my lips with a lip liner using a nude mauve lipstick to complete the look. Add up some accessories to pull the look together. Here is the neon sunset eye makeup look. So beautiful, easy, chic and cohesive. Do give this look a try.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Femina.